Hello friend, how are you? So here I received a Vodafone Kika 5. Customer has reset the phone. Now phone is stopped on the Google account. So now when we are setting this, all things is asking for Google account. So there are so many tricks to remove the Google account, but I will show you the easy trick today for this thing. You can see there is a password over there. So when this phone is stopped, any phone, stop with this pattern, you have one simple way I can show you. For that, first you have to insert the SIM card, and when you insert the SIM card, you have to add a contact inside. Then you have to go on emergency. So here you have to go to add contacts. Once you get, you can see there is a contact already. So you have to press here, then at the Vodafone you can come. So you can press on this three option over here. So here you will get this so many options. Then you have to press at share. Once you pay a share, you have to go at the Gmail, then you have to do next, then you can go at the add emails. Here you can add on others. You can type any email over here. It's not specified that you can have to type the same email you are using. You can type any. You can check like this. Sorry, the sensor is not working properly. Gmail. .com. Then you have to go on this option, then here exchange, then you can type a password, then you have to do next, then they will ask this, select the option. So here you have, they will ask you the pin install, so you can add any pin over there. So here we have already, so we have add already the pin over there, a password. Here we go, we have to do next. Okay, to skip. So here we have to put the pattern which one we have set it on the on that thing. So here you can see the option, it came skip. So you have to just do skip. Once you do skip, it will go on the main screen now. Okay, so here you can see now my phone is okay. So you don't have to add a Google account or anything. If your phone is stuck on the password, so you can use this trick and the phone will be okay. So here you have to go again in the security, and you have to go on the screen and put the password you have created over there. Got it. Trust device, and you have to remove it from here. That's it. Okay my friends, if you feel like any problem or anything, you can comment on my comment box on my channel and you can ask.